I wonder if people prefer to have commentary on or off my voice. It like, I don't know, my. I don't know what they're saying. Like my little thing is so weird. It switches off sometimes. It just like turns off. Even though like I apply the settings, it still just like switches off most of the time.
Energy critical.
They told me to take a vehicle. Excavation site. Can I take this vehicle? Oh, that's cool. What do you do with this? So which way are we going? Jeez, that's a long way to go. Probably can't drive back across this bridge, right? Looks like we gotta take the long way. Get out of my way. I make my own path.
Strictly, I'm approaching the excavation site.
Copy, Nomad. Infiltrate the research dome and get Rosenthal out of there. I'll scramble a VTOL to pull you out.
I know it was so close. I ain't even got no tires.
Engaged.
Wow. My cloak disabled at the perfect time.
Engaged.
Energy critical.
I didn't see that side, that entrance.
General Kyong, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we go on.
I'm tired of these delays. You're never this cautious with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the Hindenburg.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found. We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time, Doctor. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should be. Your Pentagon will militarize this project. Do you really think they will allow you the same latitude we have?
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source
temple? Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen. Hold on. The first images are coming through. What the? That can't be. There's something moving. But that's impossible. My God! Kyong! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop him! You have to get out of there now! They're still alive!
Who's alive? What are you talking about?
The fossil! It's still alive! It's... Oh, God!
Dad, we're picking up a microwave burst transmission from your area. What did you do?
Get out of there now! What the? Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces. We need to get out of here.
Thank God! Kyong has my team, my daughter, up at the mine in the mountains. You have to get to them. I think we've made a terrible mistake. What have I done?
Nomad, we're picking up a massive energy spike from the center of the island. What in the hell just happened out there, son?
Rosenthal's dead. His discovery just turned this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
Your bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. All ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
I wonder why ice is the big thing with these aliens. They must come from a
engaged
Icelandic planet, huh? Maybe planet, whatever that planet was. Whatever that planet was.
Engaged.
On Lost Planet. Big game. Lost Planet.
Energy critical.
Wow, that's far away. Maybe these bozos have a car I could use. There we go. Oh no, well, we're not using that one.